On the evening of Saturday, 25th of July, animal rights protesters showed up at the home of the ambassador of Spain. They were protesting the July 22nd arrest of 12 legal above-ground activists on trumped-up so-called eco-terrorism charges.
Mr. Ambassador, once again we are here because on June 22nd, 12 activists were arrested for doing nothing more than above-ground legal activism, expressing their voices of dissent against the animal-abusing industries, against the fur industry, doing open rescues, documenting undercover footage. This activism is not a crime, Mr. Ambassador, and we are not going to stand for it. Yesterday, there was over 26 demos in 19 countries. Today, we follow up with a demo outside your house. The global animal liberation movement will not back down, will never give in, and will never compromise until the Spanish 12 are free. Activism is not a crime.
Spanish 12 should not do time.
Activism is not a crime.
Spanish 12 should not do time.
Activism is not a crime.
Spanish 12 should not do time.
Mr. Ambassador, we're never backing down. We're never giving in, and we're never compromising. If we have to come back here every single day until the Spanish 12 are released, if that's what it's going to take, then we will do everything in our power. Mr. Ambassador, you need to do the right thing. Let your country officials know that this will not be stood for. We will not accept this. The global animal liberation movement will not accept this as a grave injustice.
Freedom Spanish 12! Freedom Spanish 12! Freedom Spanish 12!
Governo de Espanha, sabe que tu tienes pessoas inocentes na cadeia no teu país? Tu sabe que são inocentes, pessoas que não fazem nada, não fazem nada contra ninguém, somente para que tentem defender os animais. Sabe que são inocentes, mas tu continua com eles na cadeia. Tu pode levar eles ou tu pode também esperar uma campanha grande que vai continuar até eles são liberados. Até aquele dia, tu podes esperar nos volver muitas vezes, porque nós nunca desistimos quando os animais são abusados e quando as pessoas que